Oh, how I envy you! Not everyone has the chance to face the unspeakable terrors of the great unknown. Today's the day. In only a matter of moments, you'll all be on your way. What lurks around the corner, not a soul can say. But I can guess, more or less, hidden dangers, great duress. Ah, the moment of glory is close at hand. It's gonna be grand. Adventure is a wonderful thing. Pack only the essentials. I'll tell you what to bring. Your strength, your nerve, your hearts, your wits, and for Skullosaurus attacks, the first aid kits. Adventure is a hoot and a half. You'll face unearthly dangers and look at them and laugh. The claws, the teeth, the chase, the thrill. You'll never want to come home. Maybe you'll never will. That's the beauty of adventure. It strictly sink or float. It runs you till you're ragged, then it grabs you by the throat. You struggle to survive it, though the chances are remote. Hoo-hoo, lucky you. Wish I was coming too. Adventure is a wonderful thing. I almost forgot the very best part. You not only get to save your friend from the most dangerous place, namely Skull, but from the most dangerous part of the most dangerous place, the Eye of the Skull itself.
Oh, mother.
And you, General Pooh, off you go, marching high and low. Your friend waits at the end, right here. Take a look. The map is perfectly clear. With your excellent sense of direction, you've nothing to fear. Through the quicksand and the chasms, tempting fate and fighting spasms, dodging avalanching boulders. Remember, Christopher Robin's fate rests completely on your shoulders, Pooh.
Excuse me, Owl.
It's up to you. That's the beauty of adventure, the trembling and the dread. I can't think of another thing I'd rather do instead.
Perhaps you could join us?
No, no, you go ahead. Hoo-hoo, lucky you, tally-ho and toodle-doo. Ready now, noble chin, chest out, tummy in. Make a fracas, have a fling, drop a postcard, give a ring. Get the lid out, time to swing. Whoop-dee-doo and bada-bing. Adventure is a wonderful thing. I salute you, and those of you doomed to never return, I salute you twice.